Hi, my name is Matthias. In this video I will teach you how to play Nail Horn Since We Are Alone. It's a really easy song. We have to know only 3 chords for this song and only 1 strumming pattern. If you would like to learn more, I'm gonna make the whole album, so make sure to subscribe to my channel. And from my Patreon page you can download the tab with the lyrics and every information about the song with the play along track, which gonna be the second part of this video. You can find the time codes in the description, so you can jump any parts of the video. So let's zoom in, let's start. So first of all, we need a capo on the 1st fret. The first chord what we need is F major 7 chord. 3rd finger on the D string, 3rd fret, 2nd finger on the G string, 2nd fret, 1st finger on the B string, 1st fret, and the open E string, high E string, will be open. So F major 7. You can play a normal F major chord, F major bar chord if you would like to, or F major slash C if you would like to, all will be good. The second chord what we need is a G major chord. Here you can also play any kinds of G. So this kind, this open G, bar chord G as well. I saw a few live performances on YouTube and Neil plays this shape with the open E string as well. So 3rd finger on the D string, 5th fret, 2nd finger on the G string, 4th fret, 1st finger on the B string, 3rd fret, and we have an open E string, high E string. The next chord what we need is a normal A minor chord. Open A string, 2nd finger on the D string, 2nd fret, 3rd finger on the G string, 2nd fret, and 1st finger on the B string, 1st fret. With the open E string on the top. So this is the 3rd chord, and in the chord progression we have one more F major chord. The strumming pattern goes like this: down, down, up, up, down, up, 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 down. One more time, slower. Down, down, up, up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. So I will show you the song with a different kinds of major chord. You will hear that it's also good. So I will use, instead of the F major 7, a normal F major chord. The second chord, instead of this shape, G major shape, I will use the open sounded G chord. The third one will be the same A minor. And after that, the first one, the F major bar chord. It's also good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down, down, up, up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, up, down, up. I hope you found this video useful. If you have any questions, just leave a comment below. Let me know in the comment section which is your favorite song from the new album. My personal favorite is Flicker. Don't forget that you can download the tab with the lyrics and every information about the song from my Patreon page. And if you enjoyed the video, give me a like, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching. See you soon.